Today we are going to make bitter gourd potato roast. The ingredients are bitter gourd soaked in salt solution for 15 minutes, sliced potato sliced and diced, 2 tomato, onions sliced, garlic sliced 2 to 3 in number, and green chili. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Into this, put in the onion. Salt. Put in the green chili, tomato, and salt. Put in the potato. Finally, put in the bitter gourd. Put in the bitter gourd and create the flame and salt. Put in a spoon of coriander powder, half a spoon of black pepper powder, turmeric powder half spoon. Put in 1 spoon of chili powder and mix. Put in salt to taste. Put in 2 glasses of water. Then close and cook for 10 to 15 minutes. Mix. And close and cook for 10 to 15 minutes. The spicy and tasty bitter gourd potato roast is ready. This is the final bitter gourd potato roast.